Classroom technologies. The different types of equipment and technology that can be used in the EFL classroom. IWB, interactive whiteboard. IWBs are touch-sensitive boards that can be used in the same way as traditional whiteboards, but also act as a large computer monitor. Can be used to show videos, play audio, and access the internet. OHP, overhead projector. Can be used to project images or text onto a board or wall. Easy to cover up different sections to reveal later. Teacher doesn't need to turn back on students while writing. CD or tape player. Great for playing audio for listening exercises. Cassette tapes are an easy way to record and play back your own audio tracks. Mobile phones or MP3 players. Can be used to play audio. Some can also be used to record audio and video. DVDs and videos. Great for introducing students to authentic language use. A good way to give lessons variety and to engage students. Video cameras. Can record student activities and playback for analysis and discussion. Excellent tool for student projects in English, short films, news, broadcasts, and similar. Computers. Can be used in conjunction with IWBs or projectors to present lesson points. Can also be used as means of getting information with students searching on the internet. Good tool for collaborative writing composition. Tablets. Tablets can incorporate nearly all of the above. They can be used for showing and storing a large number of images, saving you having to make or buy flashcards. They can be used with several apps to help with pronunciation, spelling, and similar.